We start off our weather top stories out in the Pacific. On this Saturday, for the past couple of days, we've been tracking Darby, and it's now just nearing the Hawaiian Islands. We do have a tropical storm warning in effect for the Big Island as well as Maui, and this system is expected to move right over the Big Island throughout the day today. With winds sustained at 60 miles per hour, it will continue to maintain its status as a tropical storm as it crosses over the island. High wind and heavy rain will be the primary concerns across the island chain throughout the next few days. Tropical storm warnings are in effect for all of these red shaded islands, and although those warnings do not include these islands, we're still looking at the potential for that high wind and high surf to be a concern through the remainder of the weekend, and then early next week we'll start to see the system pull away from the island chain. Across the continental 48, some strong storms may be firing across the upper Midwest. We've had an extremely hot and humid air mass in place, and as a front moves through, there'll be plenty of instability. An enhanced risk zone of concern has included central Minnesota. The widespread heat also continues yet again today. The pink shaded counties indicate where we do have an excessive heat warning in effect, with that heat index up to 110 degrees, as well as heat advisories stretching from the Great Lakes all the way down through the Southeast, where the hot and humid conditions will continue as well.